I like mysterious, interesting comic books.
The type of books I like is action, adventure, and mystery. I come to the library to read books which I can't usually read at home. And I like to read books like, I like to read mystery books, horror stories.
The reason why I come to the library is to learn new things and new facts that I never knew. And I also come to read many different books that I can't find at home and which are really interesting, that my parents or which cannot be found anywhere.